Introducing the Butterfly Swaddle. This innovative sleep sack has a unique, patented mesh wing design which slows the infant's startle reflex or completely stops it when used in conjunction with the fully removable outer wrap. How to use the Butterfly Swaddle. Start by attaching the outer wing wrap. Line up the white square fastening patch on the wing to the white patch on the backside of the sleep sack. The outer wrap should lie just below the shoulders of the sleep sack. Lay your baby face up into the open sleep sack and tuck your baby's legs in. Place your baby's arms into the sleeve opening, then reach through the cuff to guide the baby's hands all the way through. Repeat this step with the second arm. Zip up the sleep sack and cover the zipper with a soft flap located at the neckline. Next, take the side of the wing wrap without the fastening fabric. Pull it snugly across the baby's chest and tummy and tuck the extra fabric beneath the baby to help secure it in place. Take the other side of the wing wrap with the fastening fabric now and pull it over the opposite side of the baby's body, fastening it to the back side of the sleep sack. The fastening system is very soft, completely silent, and combined with a two-way zipper, you can now change diapers and make small adjustments to the sleep sack without waking or disturbing your sleeping baby. The Butterfly Swaddle uses high-quality fabric with a unique blend of organic cotton and bamboo rayon. It is recommended that the baby is dressed lightly when using this sleep sack. Per safe sleep guidelines, keep the baby in a stable room temperature of 68 to 72 degrees Fahrenheit. Always place the baby on their back to sleep. The use of this swaddle is not safe if the baby shows signs of turning over. The Butterfly Swaddle. Happy baby, happy family.